If the pro-lifers were right, wouldn't every one of us here be an immigrant?